had one for you.
Quarter turn to the right.
forward, turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face the front. Can I have competitor 117, 114, and 122?
23, let's go.
Ladies, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right.
Switch, Jenna, switch.
Can we have 114, 111 switch, please? Sorry.
Hold it, Jazz. Here we go.
Ladies, face the front. Ladies, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And ladies, face the front. Thank you, ladies. Quarter turn to the right. Ladies, quarter turn to the right. Right. Quarter turn to the right. Ladies, quarter turn to the right. And ladies, face the front.
The fifth place award to number 113, Cynthia Garcia. And fourth place goes to number 123, Jasmine Perez. In third place, number 114, Molly Miller. And in second place, number 122, Laura Umana. And your winner, number 117, Karina Rivera. Thank you, ladies. Moving into Wellness Novice B class, we have one to pose.
For the wellness division and the novice, we have wellness A and wellness B, and I'll turn this over to Kim.
All right, thank you, Betty. All right, ladies, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Ladies, face the front. Once again, ladies, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Turn to the right.
I've been thinking about you lately. You've been on my mind. On my mind. Yeah.
Beautiful. Thank you, ladies.
All right, we'll bring the ladies to the diagonal. And we have IFBB Bikini Pro Hannah Fritz, who will be giving out the overall for this division. Again, she's got all the loot. Waiting for the judges to make their decision. Who do you like? Nobody? I know you have favorites. All right. The judges have selected number 117, Karina Rivera. Wellness Class A. Congratulations. Down, we're gonna get a photo and then you can take it all. All right, thank you. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Wellness. We have class A, B, and C, and I'll turn this over to Kim.
All right, ladies, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And ladies, face the front. Ladies, once again, quarter turn. And face the back. Ladies, there's a blue line in front of you. Please walk to it. And ladies, face the front. And walk forward. And thank you, ladies.
I saw you in pre-judging. I was like, holy smokes, this is like an incredibly inspirational competitor. You just stepped off stage, won the overall. What's going through your mind?
Honestly, I just haven't had an opportunity to process it. I'm very grateful and just very excited that I had the opportunity to train for a show, because I know that many states are not open yet. So I'm excited that Texas was.
You posing on stage, it just looks, I mean, it sounds cliche, but perfection. I mean, a lot of posing practice.
Yes, I did practice, and I don't know, I think you just fake it until you make it, right? Yeah.
Tell me about this sport, bodybuilding. Why do you like it?
Well, I just really admire the work ethic that it requires and just the consistency and the discipline that the athletes bring to the table every single time, especially this year with COVID and home workouts and stuff. I just feel this show means a lot more for that reason.
See the definition in your arms, your delts. I mean, was there a gym that you were going to here in Houston? Or?
Yes, my home gym is BeFit. It's a warehouse gym, and it's great. I love it.
Tell me about it. You got some support in the crowd right now? Or?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Who's out there?
My best friend Bailey's there, my boyfriend, and my friend Ty is there.
Leave us with some motivation. Someone lacking consistency to live a healthy lifestyle, what would you say to them? Yeah.
I would just say that being patient is crucial, and just being, again, disciplined, and just being very consistent in what you do every single day.